Wild hog back strap, filleted off, cut about this thick, hammered out flat into an egg and milk wash with flour and season all to the grease. Frying hot grease, that's what they look like coming out.